Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
And now for a moment of silence.
K-Max, where I spend most of my days chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some videos inside of the school. When a couple of guys, so we're up to no good, started making trouble in the Cardinal hood. I got in one little fight, and Miss Sims got scared and said, "You better get back here, we're about to go on air."
Good morning, Cards. I'm Gabby.
And I'm Bianca.
Avid Club will have its first official meeting in room 803 tomorrow after school from 4:20 to 5.
They will be nominating club officers and planning out the year. Anyone is welcome to come and join Avid Club, not just Avid students.
Nawick Student Chapter Meeting will be Wednesday, November 5th, 4:20 to 5:30 p.m. in room 193.
This is the last opportunity to sign up to become a member.
Attention students, there's a yearbook sale this week only.
During the special deal, yearbooks will be sold for $55 instead of going up to $60. Get yours before it's too late.
Hey Bianca, do you know what's happening Thursday and Friday?
Isn't it picture day or something?
Check this out.
You wake up, housed up, round round in it, blossom on it. This diamond, my diamond, this rock, my rock. I woke up like this. We flawless, ladies.
Yes, darling, give me card. Ooh, Nasia, yes, darling, yes, darling. More to the left, more to the left. My left, darling, yes, more.
More to the left, yes, laugh more.
More down, darling, left, down,
left. Is this good?
College application drive is today from 3:25 to 6 p.m. in room 101.
Well, Cards, that's all we have for today.
And remember, today's a great day to be a Cardinal.
Let's head over to MSBN for some sports.
This is SportsCenter.
Hey there, Cards. Welcome to MSPN.
I'm Michaela.
And I'm Lauren.
Golf has a tournament at Firewheel tomorrow against Bishop Lynch.
Be sure to wish all of our golfers good luck.
Our volleyball team finished third in district.
They will compete in the first round of playoffs tonight at 7 p.m. against Highland Park at Duncanville High School.
This is our team's first time going to playoffs in 5 years, so make sure you come out and support.
Good luck, ladies.
Playoffs? Don't talk about it. Playoffs? You kidding me? Playoffs? Playoffs?
It feels like all our hard work is finally paying off.
About making it to the playoffs. I feel honored that I got to play with such amazing girls. And we all worked really hard. We put in hours and hours and hours of practice. And we worked really hard just to get where we are, and we're excited for the playoffs. We're ready to put in work.
This year, so far, our record's 9-2, and it's just everybody's attitude has changed, and we get along better as a team, and we've worked really hard. So it feels good to have us finally come together as a team. Our boys dominated
and devastated
Jesuit Friday night.
Artis Henderson rushed for 159 yards and 5 touchdowns.
Kane Harden was 20 for 28 passing for 354 yards and 4 touchdowns with no interceptions.
Kane's favorite target was Damian Victor with 10 catches for 183 yards.
We scored on 5 straight possessions in the first half to post a 35-17 lead.
We scored again on the opening possession of the second half with a one-play drive, a 40-yard run by Henderson for a 42-17 lead.
That touchdown run gave Henderson 100 yards and 12 carries. Our defense also played a great game with a sack by Fidencio Martinez.
And 2 interceptions by Quintion Newman and Jeff Kincaid, doubling Jesuit's quarterback's interception total for this season.
We fought hard and came out with the W.
The final score was 69-30.
All of our football boys will be playing Nimitz this week.
Nimitz who?
You're right. Nimitz gotta sleep.
Freshmen play Thursday at Mac, and JV plays Thursday at Nimitz.
We'll have a pep rally on Friday, and then varsity plays that night at ISS.
Be sure to come watch our boys attacky, the Vikings. Make sure to wish all our athletes good luck this week.
Well, that's all we have over here.
213 days until graduation.
But who's counting?
Have a great day, folks. We'll be right back.